Good morning, everybody. So now I'm currently, it's today, St. Patrick's Day. Gotta burn it. I was just gonna throw it away in the trash, but because it's like deep shit, you gotta burn, y'all. It's the only way. Once I burn it, you see the ashes here? But the stuff that I have burned, just mentally, it satisfies me. It's gone now. You know, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Versus out there being, if I just throw it in the trash outside, it's still like, if somebody wanted to go in that trash and read anything or do anything, you know what I'm saying? That's just how I look at it, so. Symbolism of life, like ashes to ashes, dust to dust, bro. So I'm about to set this bitch on fire.
Window. My knees gone cold, I'm wondering why I got out of bed at all. My window, cause I can't see enough. And even if I could, it would all be here. With your picture on my wall, it reminds me that it's not so bad.
It's not so bad at all.
Bad.
Picture on my wall. Fuck it, man. Fuck it. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh, open the flue. Whew.
Yeah, I told you that. Whew. I told you, family now.
Whew. There we go. One big fire. Just get out of here. God, I just pray for myself as I'm burning this. I pray for my life. And I just pray. I just pray for new beginnings, Lord. I think I used to always hold on to this because it's a piece of love. Like, somebody actually loved and cared about me. But I know I got God at the end of the day who always gonna love me. I got my mom. And really, when you think about it, you only need one person to love you, bro. It's God. And that ain't ever gonna stop. I gotta get rid of this shit. Just knows best, man. Next time you see this shit, it'll be gone. Look at this bitch. Y'all already know. That fire, baby. Oh. I ain't going to hell. I had to spend my time on this bitch. I know I'm going to heaven. Spend my time in that bitch. Just know the best. Welcome back to my channel. That was a dry ass intro. I know. I hope you guys like this look. I did not do a tutorial on it. I did like a little quick 1-2 on my Instagram. Right now it's 9 o'clock. It's St. Patrick's Day. Happy St. Patrick's Day. Woo! Anyway, I was supposed to go see Omarion and Orion, but I don't know how that's gonna go. Anyway, you guys, come with me tonight. I'm gonna try to go. Y'all stay tuned. Before we get into this video, after we get into this video, in the middle of this video, just make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'm looking like, Gary, where you going yet? Come on, we're gonna try to get a hair appointment done. Right now, don't look at it. Let's see.
Steaming, it's really up to you. Just say yes. Don't fake your mouth to tell me no. Drop that body down for me and just say ah. Oh, 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 oh.
Bitch, I
now I'm at the little function or whatever, but I can't find nowhere to park. I can't find nowhere to motherfucking park. Might have to go home. Talking about $40 for some parking. I love Omarion, but I don't love your back boy chin ass that much. Tell me, did anybody tell you to show up late? It's all right. We'll be back when we get up in this mug. Let's go. Omarion in there? Is Omarion in there?
I don't even know.
He's like, I don't even know. I just paid $40. If I don't see Omarion, I'm gonna be mad. Y'all, let's go see if Omarion up in here. And his brother. Be back. Oh. Damn, Omarion in here. We gonna see. Let's see what they talking about, because they don't know. We gonna see. Hola, como estás?
What's your problem?
Miss
Virgo, why you so bossy?
Bossy
Virgo. Crazy as shit.
Okay, have that.
Yeah, you cannot have
it. Keep it for me. I'm going to come back. You better not try to take my mace either. Look at that.
You don't want to be macing on
it. All right. Put it in there. Thank you, friend.
You're welcome.
Thank you, friend. Boom. Yeah.
Nigga.
I got two shots of motherfucking Casamigos and I'm about to drink it all by myself. And then I'm about to drink some more. So stay tuned. Casamigo.
After this, I'm going home.
A few moments later.
Can I have one of those too? And then I'm done. Oh, look good. Okay, they got the rest of this out here. The arcade, you know what I'm saying? Everybody shooting pool, you know what I'm saying? Everybody doing their little thing, smoking the hookah, you know what I'm talking about? Then we got this over here, you know what I'm saying? Security guard, shout out to the security guard. They got Jenga. That's dope. Yeah! They got this. They got all of that. So y'all come through. What's up to you?
You come over here, it's a whole nother part. You know what I'm saying?
Hey. They chicken head.
see what you're working with. What you got? He said, what you gonna do? He said, you gonna lose. Come on, Mark. He played no games. Okay. He gonna give you a chance. Let's see. We'll tune back and see how this game goes in a couple seconds. Oh, fuck. You ain't talking about nothing. Oh, like, comment, and subscribe, my nigga. Like, comment, and subscribe. Stop playing. What you gotta say? What you gotta say?
I mean, you know,
that was just practice,
man,
huh?
May the best man win. Hey, I ain't gonna do no hate.
What you gotta say?
That
y'all talking about practice. Y'all talking about practice. She look good. Y'all shout out to her. You know what I'm saying? The late night shift. Light day. This boy icy with it though. You better make it too while you trying to show out. Hey, he ain't trying to show out. He just do what he do. He just do what the f. Sean. Come on. Mow. I'm about to say, you better not let him mow. We're gonna tune back in on this game and I'm gonna show y'all who gonna win at the end. Right now it's getting too hectic. Come on, man. But I don't know, opponent. Better. This the lucky shot, y'all. He made it. Okay, gotta go. He won, y'all. Y'all shout out to him. He's the winner.
I told y'all I was gonna win. I told you.
We'll tune in next time and see if he
I'm gonna win again. These niggas child.
He said, I'm gonna win again.
Really, nigga? Boy, if you don't.
Girl, if you don't look like hot sauce on the pork rind. God, hey! Y'all told them niggas they can catch me like this, or they can catch me like this. Either way, I'm taking off. Soon it get hard. You got a nigga who gonna stay, and you got a nigga who gonna. You hear me? I'm at this bitch. I'm at this bitch. The chicken carbonara looking ass. Shrimp with the glaze looking ass. It look good in the bitch. Love nigga who offered me some cold ass nachos. Can't never go wrong, goddamn. Taking shots with the motherfucking fine ass model bitch, cause this is what the fuck we do. Quit playing with my nigga.
All my
Gates.
And I represent that.
You don't fuck the
maybe
niggas.
One of these guys. Fuck your nigga. We gangsters right here.
Yeah, I guess.
And this is the moment when shit got real.
And if you don't get your bleach bottle built, then mad at me because you get your fat ass bottle rocket head ass. Stomach built like some bottled up homework. You mad at me? Shut up.
Oh my God, I love you! Oh my God, I love you! Shout out to my brother Marion in the building right now.
There goes
my brother.
Stop loving him, fucking man.
He's sipping, not dripping. Let's go. That's how we do it. I know that it's my fault. You don't understand. No, I got you.
He don't care. He don't. Hey, hey.
I will never let you go before I go. Ba da 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 wa wa.
Whoa.
It's your girl Jess Knows motherfucking
best. It's your girl
Maya. We got Maya in this. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Stop. Yeah. Jess Knows best. Y'all already know the motherfucking rest. Yeah. That way. You at the club talking to your baby mama. Damn. Hey, shit.
She don't know what she want to do with a man.
Libras go with anything.
Shout out to the Libras.
The kids at home.
Who run the motherfucking world?
Who run the world?
Girls. Y'all like coming to subscribe. We mucking outside. Just no special. I already know the motherfucking rest. Hey. Y'all, I had to tell these niggas. I've been pimping my hoes and slamming my Cadillac doors since they been swimming around in their daddy nutsack. Look at their face.
Okay, we'll take that. She's been doing all this here, and I'm 12 years older than her.
I'm 10 years younger than him.
How the fuck is that possible? Y'all do the math. Tell me what's going on. We would like to get y'all comments and suggestions.
Comment below. They don't seem to understand, y'all, that I've been picking my hoes.
She don't understand. So if I'm 10 years older than her, or 12, y'all explain to me what's going on. I've been in the streets. When I was in the streets, she was in diapers.
Y'all make
so
it
y'all
make
tell
sense
me what. Look
y'all
here. Explain to me in the comment and suggestion section. Please. Thank y'all.
Hey, look.
But y'all just had to let them know, y'all, because they got me fucked up. Look, just man, the bitch, y'all know the
rest. We were seeing eye to eye until you said that shit.
Until I said that.
Nigga, you wasn't here yet. You said, been doing this shit. I've been doing this.
Say she lied, man. She told y'all some bullshit.
That way.
Y'all don't listen to that bullshit. Question and suggestion. Make your comments, man. Tap in to Jessica. And she gonna respond, cause she gonna know that she was a performer. Thank you.
I'm outside.
That's why I say I go to Iron City Gym.
I'm outside. There. Look at my friend, y'all.
You make sure you don't got that thing up in there.
Not
let it go
thing.
Sing.
I slid it in the car. I left it in the car.
Yeah.
Let that 40 in the car real quick. Stephanie, I call her Heavenly. I don't open doors for no hope. I had a good night. I miss me some friends, y'all. I'm about to roll me up. Then we gonna be, back like I'm black on squad. But yeah, I got to see Omarion and his brother. The plan was, the mission was, see Omarion and the brother. Seen Omarion and the brother in the flesh. I hope y'all enjoying this video so far. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'm about to twist level. I don't know. You meet some new friends in life. Go out, have some fun, do some stuff you ain't never done. I'm outside by myself, bought all everybody's drinks.
Yeah.
Everything on me. You feel me? Met some great people. It's just a good time right now, y'all. I'm glad I came out. I already knew. Anytime I go out, it's always a good time. Okay, I said goodbye to everybody. I met some new friends. I see some people that I know.
I got the blizzard. We outside.
I made it home, bitches. Hey, say good job, Jess. I'm proud of you, Jess, for making it home safe. I love you, Jess. Love you too, guys. I said, oh, baby, you can never go wrong if let me hold you.
Nope.
Come on, man. Down like a real friend's supposed to. I'm trying to show you some
really nigga
life you could be living. Oh, baby. All right. I love y'all.
Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm going to end it out right here. I'm having a blast. Today I learned to just get out there and do what you feel is on your mind. Go for you. Like how I did today, shit. Today's St. Patrick's Day. I was just going to stay in how I was and not just do anything, but I'm glad I got to step out. Be me, because you know when Jess out in the building. It's always going to be a party. You hear me? No questions about it. So I'm just glad. I'm glad to spread my energy. Such a positive vibe. Everybody in this, people talking about, man, bro, I like you. You funny than every child. I'm in here making people laugh. It's just a good time. Now make sure y'all make people laugh. Love one another. Hug your people. Tell them you love them. And just enjoy life while it's here. You know what I'm saying? Any bullshit you may be going through, fuck that shit. Put that shit to the side and go have some fun real quick. You heard it from here. Just knows best, man. Y'all already know the rest. I love you guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. Y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow my Instagram. And I'll see y'all in the next video. On. Scott.
Oh, I know you feel me. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. Huh. Girl, I know you feel me. Yeah. Oh, so much to live.